Never a joke to make someone feel zero.